Hello! Today, my friends, I come to you as Alice from Alice in Wonderland, and I thought I'd present to you a fun literacy exercise. I used some cups, some paper, a Sharpie, and some scissors to create this fun exercise. I have here all of the letters in lowercase written on some circles of paper. These are our saucers to our teacups. Right here, I have teacups that have the letters of the alphabet in uppercase written on them. The object of the game is to match the uppercase letter on the teacup to the lowercase saucer. You ready? Oh my goodness, the Mad Hatter and the Field Mouse have mixed up all of my lowercase letters. I'll have a chore to try and match the teacups to their rightful place. G, H, I, where's J? Wonder where my K is. There we go. L. M. N. O. What should my next letter be, my friends? Q! Ah, I have it. The next letter is R. Now, S. T, U, V, W, X, Y, and what's my last letter, friends? Find it on the board. Ah, I have it. Z. Do all of my teacups match their saucers? Let's find out. K. Z. I, R, V, D, E O L S F W X Q A J U Y C B M H T N and G. I think I got it.